Zdravím vás. U 21. oddělu nahoru zaklínám čtvrtý Vokion. A dneska, čo sa chcem pustiť, je do pád rodu Spackých. A ak sa bude dariť, tak by sme ešte mohli skúsiť ocelové piesky Velen. Alebo ak by sme mali menší čas, než väčší, tak by sme sa mohli pustiť na ten jeden gwint, ktorý nám ostal. Takže tam mám pád rodu Spackých. Samozrejme, začal tam, kde som skončil. Ja som skončil minulý diel, pretože ja vždycky začínam tam, kde skončím minulý diel. Pretože ja si to tam proste, aj keď končím tam proste, tak ja si to tam vždycky savenem a zatiaľ idem rovno aj ďalší let's play, takže. Takže som až príliš lenivý na to, aby som sa už pripravil, takže ideme na pád rod Spackých. Čož bude na to dosť dlhšie quest.
What was that about?
What's become of me in my elder years? Refused a roof over my head by a common churl. I was born a noble's daughter. My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
What happened to him?
A caller came one day. A drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on I returned, but found no sign of him. Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret, it's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house is east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure, savings really, they're yours.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell. But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Okay, takže máme vyhnať. Máme vyhnať duchov alebo prišeri z panství Spackých. Čož môže znieť ľahko, že jo, ale samozrejme bude tam nejaká zápletka, keďže som si vybral že importovať save z Witchera 2. Tak bude tam trošku menšia zmena. No, nebudem to až tak moc spoilovať, pretože teraz som vám už dosť povedal taký spoil. Že to je, že tá zapletka bude v podstate z Witchera 2. Zaklinača 2. Takže tí, ktorí vedia, tak vedia. Tí, ktorí nevedia, tak nechcem spoilovať. Takže ideme do toho pánstvo Spackých a tam sa dozvieme, že čo tým myslím a čo tým nemyslím a tak ďalej. Leší. No tak ty vole, leší. Leší je strašne inak OP. OP typek. To proti nemu by som si začínať nechcel, ty vole.
The man that the old woman mentioned. Not a single sign of monsters.
Yep.
They're either imagining things or someone scared them off.
Duchové času minulých. Takže nie sú tu samé pasce.
Tripwire. Never known a monster to set a trap. Someone's here. Problem solved. Traps everywhere. Gotta be careful.
OK. Neboj, Geralt. To je zamčeno.
One less to worry about.
OK. Tu je čo? Tak, tu sa to dá rozjebať Ardom. Železná ruda. divý zrikán je. Môžeš... Dom skrošťárny, môžete si to prečítať. Denník. Môžete si prečítať denníček.
Someone's journal.
Jo, niečí. OK. To by bolo asi všetko, počkať, ja idem sem, skúsim ísť zase. O, piča!
Booby trap. Whoever said it knew what they were doing.
Yup. Vedel, čo robí.
A tripwire. Something's not right.
Jo, napríklad, že tu je nástražný... napríklad, že tu je drát, ty vole, na mini, alebo proste na niečo, ty vole, úplne nenápadný, jak svinia.
Problem solved.
Neškodne ma aj tieto pičoviny.
One less to worry about.
Keď ten horný neviem, že či zruším. Ne, nejebem sa. Je tak tri flyery už sú zničené, takže to sa na to môžem jebáť.
A sort of attic. Gotta get up there somehow.
Jo. A tu máme ešte nejaké linené plátno. Vnošená koška. OK, tak ideme hore.
Might be just long enough to reach that upper level. Let's see what's up there.
Your reflexes have slowed. Hope you're not hurt. Those were my traps.
Letho.
Yeah, didn't expect to see you either. You one of them?
Who's them?
To the Emperor, mercenaries. To themselves, bounty hunters. To me, ordinary sons of bitches.
Well, got nothing to fear from me. Took a job from an old woman, supposed to get rid of the monsters here.
Did that already. Count on you remembering that when you collect your pay.
Okay. No protepede.
Who'd you piss off this time?
Emperor just decided to get rid of me. I'm an inconvenient witness after all. I've run into loads of men out to kill me ever since I left Loch Mween.
Now I understand all the traps.
Gotten real careful.
For good reason. Don't look a bit like lost travelers.
They're not. Means Lewis sold me out.
Lewis?
Old friend, kinda. Did a few jobs together once, a while past. Lewis recommended this place to me.
No. Tak to ťa napálil určite.
You've grown careless. Let yourself be drawn into a trap.
Nah. Only traps here are the ones I set. Gotta get rid of them. Coming?
Ja sa ti pomôžem.
Lead the way.
Okay, takže leto z gulety.
Yeah. Improvise.
Improvizuje, dobre. Takže leto z gulety. Ako som hral Víčara 2. Bol Víčarový 1. Bol iba v dvojke. A teraz je v tú trojke trošku. Tak. Lovci hlavičiek. Typni ty píčo. Úzená. Ja, jo, tu prečo ma podali? Poďte. Šlejdi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ty vole. Poď, poď. Nice. Je to tam.
Goddamn fools.
Shoddily armed for assassins.
They're just scats. Came to see if Lewis was telling the truth. Rest must be waiting nearby.
And your old pal probably knows where.
He was the only one knew I'd be here. Must have told them. Think me and him are due for a little chat.
Could be interesting. Love to see it.
Come along. Sight of two witches should loosen his tongue that much quicker. Stay close to me. It's one of those places that's hard to find if you don't know where to look.
Okay. Let's do it. Just to cover them, tyto sračky, ty vole, protože... To je ani klepna.
This Lewis, somehow down is one of your best friends.
You know how it is in
this town. Dělal těch klepen, vysílal tisíc, to je milion držit, ale to je jedno. How'd you meet?
Was before Faltas kissed this world goodbye. Lewis was a wanted man in Aether. Hefty bounty on his head and normal contracts were hard to come by. So I decided to catch the bastard, make some coin. Tracking him down proved easier than killing a drowner. He was, merrymaking at the Golden Hanged Man, smack in the middle of Hag. Nabbed him, tied him up, but the guard post didn't open till dawn. So we had a few hours. Started talking, killing time. Chat was so nice that once dawn came, I let him go.
And that's why you trusted him? Felt he owed you one?
I was stupid. Stupidity can cost you, but betrayal costs even more.
To máš pravdu. Dobre. Takže tam ideme došpintovať. Wow, tábor s bojníkov, ale... Tohle tá mapa sa nechce loadnúť. Ok, už sa loadla. Nejdem tam na ten tábor s bojníčkou, pretože tyhle teraz máme nasledovať leta. A keď mám nasledovať leta, tak ho idem nasledovať. Samozrejme. Takže... Kde tam za chvíľku mali byť? Maybe? Tá cesta už docela dlho trvá. A, oh, už... Bobr.
Letho. Greetings. Good to see you, alive and well.
Oh yeah?
Course. We're old mates, ain't we? Who's your friend?
A new mate, who knows you're a fink.
Whoa, let's be civil now. Remember, you're on my turf.
Arno Vesta's men showed up at the manor. You were the only one knew I was there.
They'd be nipping at your heels for a while. Said so yourself. Perhaps I finally caught a whiff.
With your help.
You've not been here 5 minutes, and already you've offended me twice.
No insult worthy of scum like you.
Okay, but...
Make an exception.
Proč mám Arda, ty vole, stále pivo? Pojďte sem, šmejdi. Prestan sa brániť. Da la la. Ty šmejdi. O to... Topí! To pr... Kurva! To pr... Aha, ja som sa prestal healovať, potrebujem to. A potrebujem i... Zni! Dobr! Hor! Svinie skurvene.
Lie still or you'll bleed to death. Tell me where Vester's men are. I'll give you something to staunch the bleeding.
They're north of here. In Lindenvale.
I'm curious. How much does the life of an old mate get you these days?
Things. Things been shy of late. And we fell afoul of the Black Ones. Vesta showed up one day, offered half of the bounty on your head, and a letter of absolution from the Emperor. You gotta understand. You don't say no to an offer like that.
I understand.
Hey! My medicine!
Gotta understand, Lewis. You don't betray men like me. Time to see Vester.
Going with you.
Okay. Takže cítím ty píča. Ideme si po Vestera. Oh yeah. Klepna. Nasadám. Takže prosím, nerob žiadne kokotiny. Ideme na to. Safe. Quick safe. A nasadujem zase leta.
Vester, Elfgardian name.
From Metnor, I think. But he's hunted and killed everywhere from the far south to the Dragon Mountains.
Why have I never heard of him?
Goon goes by different names. Brandon Vilf, Apple Saxon, Manfred Wimplebottoms.
Manfred Wimplebottoms? Good name for a clown.
Ones he's done in sure weren't laughing. Preferred method, rip the teeth out one by one, then cut the mouth open ear to ear. It's how they punish deadbeat debtors in the Nilfgaardian underworld.
Quite the career. Underworld to serving the Emperor and his court.
Yeah, scum does usually float to the top.
Yep. Dobre, takže zašprintujeme.
Think they're really here?
Don't know. But like I said, I've grown real careful.
Okay. Siedem nasledovať. Faster. Teda, ho mám doprevadiť, už ho nemám nasledovať. Vidíš to, ty vole?
Go, go.
Savíček.
Take it easy.
Okay, leto, kam ťa mám doprevadiť? Ja neviem, za keď ma zavedieš, ale kam ma čo prevadiť.
Nice mounts.
Gotta be worth more than the entire village.
Yep.
What's in the barn?
Hey!
Got company? Run and find your parents. Tell them to grab whatever's valuable, take you and flee. Got it? Good. Give this to your mother. Now run.
What was that?
Compensation. Stay here and don't interfere, no matter what happens. Plug your ears.
Or something.
Shut up, all of you. Letho of Gullet. Good to see you, alive and well.
Funny. Second time today I've heard that lie.
It is no lie. You will certainly fetch a higher bounty alive.
Really? How much?
Enough to buy me an estate in Kavir, where I will lie about eating fruit till the end of my days.
Not bad. Not every man gets to know the price on his head.
Most men would prefer not to have one. But why have you come? To make my life easier?
We were passing by. Decided it was time to finally meet the famous Arno Vester in person.
I am flattered. Shame we'll not get to know one another better.
Why? Going somewhere?
No, simply because I will kill you in a moment.
Wanna kill me, but you don't even know me. Not nice. Think I have to punish you for that. But I won't kill you. I'll just cut off your hands. Cut off all your hands, one man after the other. Till the end of your days. Those stumps will remind you of the mistake you made.
Bloody hell. You fucking dimwit. I hadn't time to exchange two words with the man.
He provoked me!
We have no quarrel with you, but one false move and...
And what?
You will end like him. What say you to that?
What do I say? Simple. You're as good as dead.
Yep. Všetci chcipnite piču svoja skurvených. Poďte sem, my šmejdi. Jau, ty vole, ten doma naklada. Ty vole, to som už prdel. Spolni, spolni. Poď sem ty, ou. Ej. Šmejde. Ty nechceš horieť, hej? Ty si nejaký... Si nejaký protihorný, ty vole. Šmejde. Sypni. Keď nechceš horieť, tak proste jednoducho chcípni, ty píča, kurvená.
Zanguibarian venom. Something's fishy.
Still here?
They'd have cut your head off if I hadn't been here.
So you proved useful after all.
Could have told me.
No fun in that.
You all right? You're conscious, but the Zanguibarian venom could still kill you. Got the antidote?
Saddlebag. Take it in a minute. Couple of days, I'll be like new.
What was it for, that whole farce?
Told you. I'd been on the run since Loch Mween. Loads of pursuers. Got ambushed once, almost died. So I decided it was time to end it. Once and for all. Found Vesto's gang and paid off his arbalist. You just witnessed the rest of the story.
What if he'd crossed you, like Lewis?
I had to risk it. If you hadn't cut down every last witness, I'd be a free man. Letho of Gullet is dead. Word of that would have spread across the continent in days.
Wouldn't have done it if you'd let me in on your plan.
Told you not to get involved. Well, my plan's in shambles. I should really disappear.
You could wait things out at Kaer Morhen.
With your friends from the School of the Wolf? No thanks. Could end badly.
Tell them I sent you. They'll understand, give you space.
Kaer Morhen, you say? Why not? Got some loose ends to tie up, but then I'll head there.
Help you somehow? Need anything?
No thanks. I'll be fine.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen.
See you, Wolf.
OK, takže letos Gulaty práve mierí na Kaer Morhen. A my sme dokončili tak jeden veľký, väčší vedľajšáčkov. A vrátime sa k Dúbravce. Takže tady hneď tu. A ešte nejaký ten časík máme. Tak sa vrátime k nej a odvezmeme aj tento quest, druhý pád rodu spacky. Ako som hral, tento quest bol na celú epizódu, takže... takže v podstate...
returned.
Takže v podstatě jsme nemali moc času něco jiné začat.
It's safe now.
I thank you. This means so much. And perchance did you find my chest with my treasures?
No. Could be someone stole it.
Perhaps. So many years have passed. But go back and search carefully. I've naught else to offer you.
I'll do that. Time I was on my way.
God's guide you.
OK, takže máme už aj tento druhý side quest dokončený. Ne, nedám si. Ďakujem. No a na budúce sa asi pustím do dámu lesa. Pravdepodobne. Pretože už je niečo, máme pozvánka od Kerimes, čo ešte chcem ísť, alebo srdce divoké. A pravda je ve hviezdách, samozrejme. Čož asi nepôjdem, pôjdem na ten hlavný quest. A mám tu iba jednu zakázku, ktorá je na môj level, takže jedine, že by som spúkol za ten jeden diel srdce divoké túto zakázku a pravda je v hviezdách, ale to sa nekoná, pretože ty vole, tu bude viac než na 30 minút. A na 30 minút moc nechcem natáčať, lebo potom to budem uploadovať ty vole 4 roky. Takže asi tak, no. Dobre. Takže by som sa s vami rozlúčil. Uvidíme sa u ďalšieho dielu a adios amigos.